one of this. Yeah. You gotta light one. If you don't, it's cool. But if you do, you're way cooler. Versace on my dishes, Armani on my slippers. How do we smoke all this weed, still handle all this business? A major key to success is watch the competition. I move discreet as I can, roll up without permission. Most of these niggas is hoes, do anything for status. No real talent, just part of an Instagram challenge. Niggas is squares, a movie cast full of bad actors. Don't let the media fool you, these niggas moving backwards. I'm trying to stay as far away from lames as possible. They hardly mention my name, but know they watching though. Lost my brother this year, one thing it taught me though is that I'm built to win, no matter the obstacle. Make sure my team is in order, still got new crops to grow. 3 million on settlements, but God got me though. I learned so many new things and got a lot to show. Now we don't go anywhere without an ounce to blow. No summer tour this year, I'm doing festivals. I took a little time off so that my neck could grow. Still writing checks and dressing the best head to toe. What you expect in the presence of a professional? Nothing less, we smoke the best. A new strain I might invest.
I stay stoned, cause weed is legal.